There are three requirements that need to be satisfied before delivery. The crown needs to fit well to the margin, feel in harmony with the other teeth, and to the patient. I use Glidewell's modern-day CAD-CAM system called Glidewell I.O. in office solution. First, I use the FastScan I.O. powered by Medit to capture an accurate digital impression of my patient's dentition and soft tissue. When the scan is complete, I verify the margin, prep, and bite. The scanner is seamlessly paired to send digital information from the FastScan to the FastDesign software. Artificial intelligence will initially mark your margin. As soon as I recheck and confirm the margin, I click Design with my mouse for a computer-automated design generated again by artificial intelligence. This is called Crown AI, which comes from a vast database by Glidewell Laboratories. I check my contacts and click Send to my FastMill, also known as computer-aided manufacturing. In about 40 minutes, a fully centered BruxZir NOW crown is made. NOW means no oven wait, so I can deliver this crown same day without needing to create more strength through an oven centering process that is normally done at the lab. BruxZir NOW is a monolithic zirconia crown that is extremely strong at a little over 1,000 megapascals, and it's extremely beautiful to the patient's eye. There are studies that show zero terminal fractures even after 10 years of service. I use a chairside air abrasion system by Danville to create microporosities for enhanced micromechanical cement retention in the intaglio crown surface. I easily snap off the skinny sprue and quickly adjust, finish, and polish the proximals and occlusal contacts to recreate the original shine using the BruxZir adjusting and polishing kit. There are three requirements that need to be satisfied before delivery. The crown needs to fit well to the margin, feel in harmony with the other teeth, and look good to the patient. It's always best practice to verify the fit with a bite wing radiographic check. If there is an open dark area, further adjustments are needed. There are software systems like Overjet that can analyze your radiograph for open margins that will be marked as red. The critical ingredient in bonding zirconia is the adhesive component called MDP. This is the chemical coupling agent that bonds the crown to the cement.